Rain hammers in Maharashtra, floods Konkan and MMR. The news in detail. Heavy rainfall in Maharashtra has wreaked havoc as 36 people have been killed and another 30 are feared trapped in three landslides in Raigad district. Another landslide has been reported in Satara where 12 people are said to be stuck. Satari in Goa, which is close to the Konkan region of Maharashtra, has been flooded too. Earlier in the day, 3 people were killed, 7 were injured after a house collapsed in Mumbai's Govandi area. The Indian Meteorological Department on Friday predicted moderate to heavy rainfall accompanied by thunder showers in Mumbai and nearby areas. Also, very heavy rainfall are likely to occur over isolated places, the weather department said. As heavy rains continue to pound Mumbai and other areas of Maharashtra, incidents of landslide and heavy flooding were reported in several districts late Thursday. Landslides were reported in and around Mahad Tehsil in the coastal district of Raigad in Maharashtra on Thursday evening. Meanwhile, as many as 47 villages were cut off in Kolhapur district after roads leading to them were submerged in water due to heavy rains. At least 56 villages have been rescued along with cattle in Chiploon's Mujjawali village after they were trapped following a landslide. 3 more teams of NDRF reached Chiploon, while 4 teams are already engaged in rescuing people as incessant showers in the hilly regions of Ratnagiri district wreaked havoc in the coastal town along with illegal constructions near the Vashishti river bed and discharge of water from the Kulkewadi dam. The district administration has issued a list of people who are stuck in the flood. Prime Minister Narendra Modi spoke to CM Uddhav Thackeray on Thursday and assured all possible help. In view of the crisis, 2 Navy rescue teams have been rushed to Mahad in Raigad district and 5 teams to Chiploon in Ratnagiri district to carry out the rescue operation. The National Disaster Response Force teams also helped in shifting people to safe locations. Telangana Chief Minister K. Chandrasekhar Rao has also put the entire administration on high alert after heavy rains and huge inflows from upstream Maharashtra and Karnataka began flooding large swathes of the state. More care should be taken on Godavari and Krishna rivers catchment areas, CM told the Roads and Buildings Department to assess the flood situation and examine the condition of roads and bridges. News Desk, Karma News.